In today's video, I am going to explain anatomy of deep part of brain. Particularly, I'm going to focus on basal ganglia and limbic system. You are looking deep part of brain on right side, and right side hemisphere is removed. Let's get started from basal ganglia. Basically, basic structure of basal ganglia includes three parts. First one is this one. This is putamen. And deep to putamen, and you don't see that structure, there is globus pallidus. Globus pallidus has two structures, externus and internus. Okay, putamen. And deep to putamen, there is globus pallidus, externus, and internus. Yep, we've done two structures. Next one is this one. This is called caudate nucleus. We got three structures, putamen, globus pallidus, and caudate nucleus. If you go more detailed about basal ganglia, there are a few more structures. But these three structures are famous basal ganglia structures. Now, let's go to limbic system. Okay, brain hemisphere and basal ganglia is removed. Basically, what you see is part of limbic system. Let's take a look one by one. Actually, this is part of brain hemisphere. This is also deep part of brain. This is cingulate gyrus. Okay, now let's see what we're gonna see. This one, this blue structure, but deep one. This is very famous. This is hippocampus. And hippocampus goes like this. You see this structure? This is called indusium grisium. This is kind of elongation from hippocampus, but its function is not known. It's not very well understood. It's mysterious structure. Hippocampus, indusium grisium, and let's go this way. This is fornix. Okay, from hippocampus, can go to indusium grisium, and it can go to fornix. Yep, then below fornix, there is tiny structure, this pink one. This one is mammillary body. There's one continuation from hippocampus to fornix to mammillary body, and there's one tract passing through anterior nucleus of thalamus. Let's go to cingulate gyrus. This loop is called Papez circuit. This is famous for memory consolidation. It's like how memory is stored, how memory is understood. Papez circuit. Anyway, let's go to this one. It's a little bit hard to see. This is amygdala. This is famous for fear and anger. It's kind of a center of emotion. Amygdala. Then, what is this light blue color structure? This is not brain tissue. This is a space inside of brain. It's filled by cerebral spinal fluid. It's kind of a room for fluid. This is ventricle. Particularly this part is lateral ventricle. Lateral ventricle. And this part is third ventricle. Then, this part is fourth ventricle. Oh my gosh, there are so many structures deep to brain tissue. Let's review. Hippocampus, fornix, mammillary body, inducium gyrinium, then amygdala, cingulate gyrus, lateral ventricle, third ventricle, fourth ventricle. See, there are a lot of structures inside of brain. We looked brain structure one by one. Then let's see from horizontal section. This is horizontal section. You are looking brain from inferior view. You are looking body from down part. Do you remember this one? We have seen this. This is putamen. Putamen. And what is there deep to putamen? This one. This is globus pallidus. Globus pallidus. And we didn't look this one. This is thalamus. Thalamus. And between putamen, globus pallidus, and thalamus, there's space here. Space like this. It's kind of an L-shaped space. This is internal capsule. Internal capsules. This part is freaking important because many tracks, many nervous pathways are in internal capsule. If this part is damaged, there are a lot of dysfunction for all over the body. This pathway is freaking important. Let's see. This one is caudate nucleus. Let's say caudate. Anything else we have looked? This part is part of lateral ventricle. See, there are a lot of important structure deep inside of brain. In today's video, I explained deep structure of brain, particularly around limbic system and basal ganglia. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.